गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर चैप्टर फोर सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल नाउंस। लास्ट डे वी डिड आउट दिस चैप्टर्स। यू हैव टू ऐड एस, ईएस, आईएस, वीएस टू मेक द प्लूरल फ्रॉम सिंगुलर। टुडे लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट एक्सरसाइज ए। लुक एट द पिक्चर्स केयरफुली, राइट एस फॉर सिंगुलर नाउंस and P for plural nouns in the space provided. Now children, you see this picture. Where is one, there will be S. Where is more than one, that will be P. More than one, P. More than one, P. More than one, P. Chairs, more than one, P. Two frogs, P. But girl, one, singular, S. Dog, one, S. Flowers, plural. Tree, one tree, singular. One car, singular. But mangoes, that is plural. Okay, now go to number B. Write the correct plural from the for each of the following by adding S or ES. Car, cars. Table, tables. Chick, chicks. Flowers, frogs. Wishes, yes. Mangoes, yes. Boxes, yes. Potatoes, yes. Boys, only yes. Okay, only yes and yes, yes. We are taking little time and we pronounce that one. Now number C. Rewrite each of the following sentences using singular or the plural form of the underlined words. The vegetables are in the bags, underlined bags. Vegetables are in one bag, that's why it will be bag. The dresses are in the cupboards. Dresses are in the cupboard, S will be not there. The apples are on the trees, trees, S. The boys are in the classroom, not S, only one classroom. See the picture and tell. The boys are on the swing. Swings, two boys are there. The flowers are in the vases. It will be vase. Only one vase is here. Just see the picture and tell the answer. Rewrite each of the following sentences with the correct spelling of the underlined plurals. Thieves, T-H-I-E-V-E-S. You see it from the chapter and then you learn it. I like to read new stories, S-T-O-R-I-E-S. B is not there. My uncles work as spies. Y will be IES. Spies. Sita's babies are BABIES. Y will be IES. The toys are kept on the shelf. F, A for FE. If last word A for FE, then it will be VES. ACLVES. Selves. The Y. Wives, B-E-S, are in that building. The wolves, W-O-L-V-E-S, wolves howled loudly. Now, E, color the boxes that contains plural nouns. At first, we'll go A-S, E-S, then V-E-S, etc. S, 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 only the plural, heroes, S, chairs, S, heroes, yes. Buses, yes. S. Stories, S-T-O-R-I-E-S, plural. Then ice creams, plural. Sofas, plural. So color that where is it is S, E-S or I-E-S, then you color that boxes. Thank you.